Sugarhill Gang was probably the first time people outside of the hood heard somebody rapping on a record.
It's mega. I mean, they changed the face of hip hop just by being like the ones that broke it like mainstream, like for the world to really see it.
You were like, boom, you knew every word. And your mom knew the words to the song.
I want
to
tell Wonder Mike, Master G, thank you, brother.
Because it opened the door for everything else that happened after.
You start seeing the Sugarhill Gang that wasn't the Sugarhill Gang that we knew. Like, our old CEO was on stage rhyming.
Next thing I know, he's coming out doing Master G.
It's just like you're going in front of the camera and saying that you know, oh, here, I'm 50 Cent.
I woke up one morning and didn't have a dime to my name. That's when I knew something was wrong. It wasn't supposed to be this way.
And that's what makes this case one of the most blatant cases of identity theft.
If you don't litigate this case, your career's over.
I want what's mine, and that's my rightful place in music history, dawg.